Early on, meaning 5 years ago?
Yeah.
No, I'm not going to lie about that. We don't know if a show's going to go on 144 episodes. We're very grateful for that. No one anticipated we'd be on for this long. However, last year, I mean, I did a prom episode this year where the girls were putting on prom clothes, and let's face it, they were looking stunning and 26 or 28, whatever it was. So we thought maybe it's time we really took this 5-year leap seriously. We talked at the beginning of the year about this. So honestly, not being facetious, we knew that these girls had interesting stories to tell beyond high school, and this was the perfect time to do it. Well, I think also what we've done is we've laid the groundwork for real grounded friendships, relationships that are unconditional, and we put them in outrageous situations. The whole premise of the show was heightened to begin with, so when you've got something that heightened, that's in a other world almost. It's an, I don't want to say a parallel universe, but we're in a world where, you know, A has got equipment and state of the art. Okay, so hello Comic-Con, I'm here. Nice to meet you. But on the other hand, you've got 5 girls, who even more if you count Mona, who have very strong bonds that reflect the real world and hopefully are aspirational for our audience. Because our audience knows these girls, no matter what happens, they not only forgive each other, they've got each other's back. I would just say, you know, she has her own little journey too. We don't see her right away, but you have a journey with Mona because her paths have crossed with somebody else, one of the other Pretty Little Liars, in those 5 years. I can't tell you, but she has had some crossing. Look at me. I'm surprised I'm even standing up still. Who has the worst struggles? My God, you have to ask that. You look at me and you have to ask that. The worst struggles, I would say, that's tough because Allison lost family, you know, with her mom. You know, these characters have endured some very tragic events. And Allison's struggle is very real now when we come back to season 6B. You know, we know who her father is now. There's a lot of estrangement going on in that De Laurentiis house. That's toxic water underneath that house. I would say, though, you'll be surprised. I don't want to give you too much information, but one of the other PLLs is going to surprise you with how much struggle they've had in the last 5 years. Oh, a lot of couples have happy. Don't make it sound like we're, you know, it's not just tragedy-orama. There's lots of happiness and happily ever afters. I think that we have to be realistic that 5 years is a long time. So people undergo some changes, and it's reflected in our journeys. You know, the girls have to re-examine and reflect upon whether they're still with the right person or they should be back together with somebody they were once with. Oh, that's going to keep them guessing. You know who I'm talking about. But that is a reality of someone having to wonder, well, now that I'm an adult, the person I spent all that time with in high school, should I be with that person again? Oh, there's a couple of weddings, and I can't say anything more than that. Maybe.